Okay, so we're kind of at the completion of this groin incision bilift, and we'll show you the before pictures, but I think it's pretty clearly apparent that you have a nice smooth contour from about probably about a third of the way up from the knee, okay, so two-thirds of the way down. You have a fairly significant improvement here and here, nice and smooth. Scars are in the same place, and the thigh gap is apparent, which didn't exist before. So it's fairly effective procedure.